Hello guys, this is Winged Creatures here, and I just got my status. My recorder is kind of glitching out, guys. It says, add me. Okay, it says I'm recording. Okay, recording. Mr. Lay's back. If you're my friend, you should have known it already. But yeah, Miss Philly is back. It's sorry to say. I'll gift here. So yeah guys, so yeah, Miss Philly is back. I don't know. Okay. So I was just playing MSP, I was in a chat room. I was either in the cafe or the high school. I think it was a cafe. And yeah. So okay, make sure to set this up. I'm recording. Say hi. So yeah, guys. Yeah, Miss Philly is back because I was just in the chat room, and this girl looked like Miss Philly. Not saying she was. Came in. So okay, she's obviously a fake hacker. And so they don't find her or not. I think her name was. I don't know what her name was. XD. So I think I'm about to flood her out. Okay, so yeah guys, I was just being normal. I think it was this girl. I think. No one here. I don't know which one it was. It looked a bit like her. So yeah guys. I think it was you. No, the third thing. So guys, I was just in the chat room, and my computer, I have my sound on max. I was playing a song. Just playing a nice, beautiful, relaxing song in the background. I think it was that. And the song was just playing like calmly and being nice, and then it stopped. And I was like, wait, it hadn't finished. And yeah, I think it was there. So yeah, I was like, whoa, what the heck happened? And I heard this really, really, like, my sound got muted apparently. Like, I went in my sound and I muted it. So yeah, guys, it was really creepy. And I started to get freaked out like crazy, and then Miss Philly came to me and she just looked at me and didn't say anything. And so yeah, she, and then my computer like went, my computer screen went black, and I got logged out, and I logged back in finally. This didn't get changed, it was fine. And I got my stuff is missing. And then this creepy whistle started playing, and I looked at Miss Philly's whistle, and it was exactly the same for some reason. And this isn't fake, guys. I kind of recorded it, but I didn't get to. My recorder wasn't working. So it kind of sucked a lot. Also, you can add me on MSP. I have plenty of space. You can have 90 friends. And if you get removed for no reason, that's not me, because I'm getting hacked right now. Yeah, I'll send you now. I have you up here. Okay then. What? What are you going to do? Sure. I don't know. I'm probably gonna lie. Okay. Did she say to me? Did she say something to me? She could have. You recording? I said, yeah, I'm recording. My channel. Okay, I'm not gonna tell that yet. So. What pack do you want? Wait. What? I'm gonna see what pack you can actually get. I'm gonna say star VIP 1 year. It's like she's not gonna get me that, is she? Star VIP 1 year. I'm gonna ask my password. I'm gonna see what she's doing, guys. It's kind of interesting. I don't really want to give me it. Probably. Oh, what? Kale, can I have the gift now? Please. Yep, see, I need your password. You're just going to hack me. So, yeah, can I have a gift now, please? Yeah. Send me one as well. I'm recording. Both send in 3, 2, 1. Send. I forgot her name. So I don't want. I have nothing really good I can give you, do I? Here, you can have this hair. Let me check if I confirm my email address, because if I did, I can probably do it. Change pass. I could be scheduled, I can change the pass. So you change pass for 7 million for the user. I understand. Change pass. Oh, okay then. We're gonna change it. So she's not gonna hack me. Wait, new pass, sorry. Okay. Oh wow, I love okay then. So yeah, bye.